Hi, boys and girls. Okay, so yesterday you should have done the recipe title and your name here. Today we're going to do this part, ingredients. Okay, so what you'll do is you will erase this just by clicking the backspace button, and then you'll type in the first thing that you will need to make your dish. So maybe the first thing that you need is cream cheese. So it's important whenever you're doing a recipe to tell how much you need of something. So maybe you need one block of cream cheese for your recipe. So one block of cream cheese. After you type your ingredient, you're going to press the enter button on your keyboard. Whenever you press the enter button, it creates a new bullet point. Okay, I'm going to do it again so you can see it. Okay, so I'm going to press enter. You're going to do that and type and write all of the ingredients that you need to make your dish. Make sure to put how much you need of each ingredient. Tomorrow, you're going to type the directions. Have a great day.